says it is a nude photo of me. Once that's flagged, the site will then use photo matching technology to make sure the picture isn't shared anywhere else on the site or on Instagram. Facebook's come under criticism in the past for not doing enough to clamp down on revenge porn.
Police service at Westminster Abbey, 4 months after the attack in the Houses of Parliament. It was described as